Quantum devices are not permitted in specimen storage. Quarantine procedures initiated. Quantum storage device reset.
Okay, let's see what we can see.
This definitely looks like the medical facilities.
I think I'm on the right track.
Yeah, you're on the medical bay, level one. Your daughter is four decks below you. She is so close, John.
So close.
This is strange. I'm not reading any PDTs in your area. They should remain active. Even on a
Tell me, John. Why are you working with this jackal?
Dr. Milan.
Ah. She's been talking about me.
Look, I'm nobody. I just want to find my family.
Without a family, man alone in the world, trembles with the cold. Are you trembling, John? Because make no mistake, you are alone.
What did he say?
He knew me. He knew my name. Could he help us?
John, this is happening because of him. He did all of this.
This is all too much for me, too. I'm just a school teacher.
I can promise you that I want to find your family as much as you do. We're in this together.
Never like Jekyll. I hate doors.
One override. Coming up. Shit, John! The security systems in medical are inaccessible. It's like they've been locally reset. I can't access anything.
I'll think of something.
This area is off limits to all active PDT users. Please see your supervisor for further instructions.
That makes no sense! All PDTs! Not everyone! They must have changed security settings. Stop anyone from heading down below.
Or coming up.
activity. Nitrogen studies require further maintenance to fall isolation.
So bloodied up, like the guy under the Thor.
You could say that. I'm not sure how many people I'm looking at. It's like something from a eugenics war painting.
Try to push through, John. A few decks below, one step at a time.
Thank you. Multiple cells require further maintenance and fall isolation.
Formed the womb. Oh, never again. It crawled through the night and then they grafted their eyes and tore through my skin. Oh, never ever, never again. They came for our mothers and then for our kids, scratching the girl to eating the sin, changing God's work, a seed to begin. We burn them with fire and kill them with men.
Serotonergic receptors are present in your principal vascular system.
Profanity, derogatory comments, or other intimidating actions directed at Kane security employees are not...
So for me to get to the lower decks...
You have to remove your tag.
Remove?
Perhaps electric shock. No, that wouldn't work. John? This is the only surefire way.
What are you saying?
The surgery pod should already be programmed to remove it.
Well, it didn't work out so well for this poor woman.
It's the only way, unless you space jump between decks.
This is surgery.
John, prep the pod.
I don't think this will fit. This should be useful.
Is not properly prepared for the selected program. Getting organic matter receptacle requires refined biological tissue.
Thank you.
I don't know what I was thinking there.
Ken MedTech's surgical pot is not properly prepared for the selected program. Ken MedTech's surgical pot is not properly prepared for the selected program.
This is a friendly reminder that thought crime does not entail.
We asked customers what they thought about paying corporations to Coca-Cola.
I love 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 Coca-Cola.
Everybody loves a tiny fresh Coca-Cola.
Tia, a survivor.
Someone alive.
Not exactly. He's in stasis.
It can be dangerous to wake someone from stasis without the proper procedures being followed.
So who the hell woke me?
Forget him, John. You need to think about the mission.
Another body. Two. No. No, it's one.
Something.
I told you to leave him. He was dead the minute they froze him. You just made his death easier, simpler.
I just killed a man, Tia.
You need to move before you become another dead body.
I have some mercy.
Mercy? You have no idea how much mercy I have. I've been in hell. Made choices that got people killed. This isn't just about you anymore. I'm sorry. I need you, John.
Automated surgical med pod. Your physician will explain the procedure. attention to you and offer you an opportunity to ask any questions. You may feel some discomfort after the procedure, such as a headache or nausea. Let your nurse know if you are uncomfortable so that you may be given medication and or other treatment. Head brain pain begins. Warning, subject is not correctly prepared. Program 0415 initiated. Magnetic resonance
Dream of us and you will see. Monsters can't harm.